Hi everyone. The Westminster Catechism asks a question and then provides an answer. The question is, what is the chief end of man? That is his purpose. And the answer is, man's chief end is to glorify God and to enjoy him forever. Pastor and author John Piper says, God is most glorified in us when we are most satisfied in him. The scripture I have on my heart is from 2 Corinthians chapter 4 and verses 5 to 9, and I'm reading from the Message translation. Remember, a message is not about ourselves. We are proclaiming Jesus Christ, the Master. All we are is messengers, errand runners from Jesus to you. It started when God said, light up the darkness, and our lives filled up with light as we saw and understood God in the face of Christ, all bright and beautiful. If you only look at us, you might well miss the brightness. We carry this precious message around in the unadorned clay pots of our ordinary lives. That's to prevent anyone from confusing God's incomparable power with us. As it is, there's not much chance of that. You know for yourselves that we're not much to look at. We've been surrounded and battered by troubles, but we're not demoralized. We're not sure what to do, but we know that God knows what to do. We've been spiritually terrorized, but God hasn't left our side. We've been thrown down, but we haven't broken. Our God has enabled his light to shine in our hearts so that each of us has experienced the revelation of the glory of Christ in the precious face of our Lord Jesus Christ. Although we are like jars of clay and at times can be overwhelmed by all the challenges we face, especially totally unprecedented ones like the pandemic and hard lockdown that we are going through, we have this great, unique treasure within us. This means that God's glory is displayed through our human limitations. The result of this is that in every trouble or difficulty, we can be overcomers and more than conquerors because of God's power and love. So the very challenges become opportunities to display God's glory. We react to the pandemic by taking the focus off ourselves and focusing on others. Each and every day we ask God to specifically point out to us the ways in we can encourage others. Making a phone call, sending a text message, preparing a meal for someone, offering to run an errand, demonstrating our care in these and so many other possible ways. As we bless others, we will find that even without any expectation in return, our God will bless us out of our socks. Because as we give of ourselves to others, we are actually giving of ourselves to God, and we can never outgive him. Take care and stay safe. Better days are ahead.